You are welcome to Anglo Dic 2 by Pranesh Mishra. Is clause a sentence? Answer is yes, it's more about a sentence. Simple, complex and some compound sentence. Classification, simple, compound and complex sentences. Now examples for the three kinds. Now observe complex sentences, complex. Now get the reasons why they are complex. Now your time to say which one is complex sentence, okay? Stop the clip and observe. Could you do get the answers? Don't worry. Now observe the structures. It's a structures. Divided into PC and SC. Stop the clip and you divide. Tried it, here are the answers. Move analysis. Next slide is to count your countings for how many clauses are there. Worry less, answers are here. Phrase, clause, what are they? Confused? See the answer. Principal and subordinate clauses, independent versus dependent clauses now. Next slide is to observe compound sentences, okay? Note on coordinate and independent clause. How can we neglect the role of conjunctions or linkers? See it. Now, noun, adjective and adverb clauses means kinds of subordinate clauses. So, of course, first one is noun clause. After example, its function, noun clause. Adverb means adding in verb, so noun versus adverb clause, adjective clause. Thank you very much.